JBN, we keep you informed. Five bodies found at criminal burial site off Washington Boulevard. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items. The Major Investigations Division, MID, of the Jamaica Constabulary Force is leading a high-level probe following the discovery of five bodies in two shallow graves in an area known as Danger Island, which is adjacent to the banks of the Sandy Gully in the vicinity of Weymouth Drive, Kingston 20. The Assistant Commissioner of Police, Fitz Bailey, said four bodies were in one grave and the fifth in another. The police said the bodies, which are all in an advanced state of decomposition, remain unidentified as cadaver dogs from the force's K-9 division and the personnel from the scenes of crime unit continue to comb the area. Police officers first discovered the area on Monday, May 11. Investigators are seeking to determine whether the bodies are of men missing from Clarendon over a month ago. According to Bailey, while investigators have theories as to the identities of the bodies, they will await the outcome of post-mortems to guide their investigations. The investigation continues, and as soon as the identity of these persons are known, the public will be updated, he said. Again, I want to appeal to the people of Jamaica, to the public, that violence is like a virus that requires a national response. The security forces by themselves are unable to treat with this virus, and so we are calling upon every member of the society to join hands and heart together as we seek to characterize, as we seek to reduce this epidemic of violence that is taking hold of our nation. We can work together to build a better Jamaica, to build that Jamaica that all of us, all well-thinking Jamaicans, anticipate, he said. JBN, we keep you informed. Please remember, subscribe, like, share, leave us a comment, and click the notification bell to receive our daily news items.